Macedonia within her did arise. She knew the one she called would come with no surprise. Such grace under fire, endless beauty to behold. The one who answered the cry, restored her mind, and saved her soul. At his feet, she was found, set free from demon hounds, outpouring her deepest praise. A sweet aroma to him was raised, none other could fulfill. Emptiness, darkness conceals such a light he brought that day. Today, she stands a witness to say, he's the Son of the living God. Mm-hmm. He's Jesus Christ, the Holy One, who is yet and forever shall be a comfort for sinners like you.